want the glove back.
Making the challenge or whatever, which however you like it. But either way, I call this deadliest couple. You know why? Because this one, oh my god, these two been added. See what I mean? They've been added like for God knows, like since God knows when already. Like you'll see it probably. I'll post something about them on the Facebook Messenger. You'll see what I mean. But anyway, before we start, let me interview one of you at a time. But I'll start with you, Kat. Okay, Kat, tell me, do you think you win this?
Hell yeah.
What makes you so confident that you are? You can do that.
Because I'm a beast.
Okay, do you have any tactics or what's your tactic?
Just going balls deep in it? I don't know.
How about you? Hey, Bosco, you feel confident?
Yeah, my eyes start watering. I'm that kind. But they're just sweaty.
Do you have any tactics like that to handle it? To handle heat?
Just go one at a time.
Oh, okay. Girls, you gotta go one at a time. Okay. Okay. But anyway, so let me show you like what kind of hot sauce we're getting. So right now, this one is Sriracha. This one's about 2,500 Scoville. That's our first one. We got the Cholula. It's about 3,600. We got, I dare say again, as usual, I hate saying it, but still, I'm gonna say it anyway, because I taste good anyway. Dirty Dicks. Poor word of choice. But anyway, this is 21,000. Paying 100%. It's about, I think about 40,600. The Bomb, this one is about 135,000. This one, Mad Dog 357, which is 357,000. But this one, Hottest Fucking Sauce, which is 600,000. So right now, this is gonna be in the right order right here, like that. So let me tell you, explain. Well, anyway, you guys know the rules, how it works anyway, regardless. But I'm gonna say anyway. But the rules are basically simple. Just don't, like, just try to make it as far as you can without drinking milk. If you drink the milk, you lose. But the winner gets this. Wah! Hey, where the rest of you? Oh, there you go. you got a $20 gift card from Subway. So that's just the winning prize. But either way, but also, every time we start eating a chicken, I'm going to put in a countdown. So we got 30 seconds to the next chicken every time. Because we're getting too many snackings. So, too many snackings in these episodes. So we got this time, I got this time for sure, go by timer now. So, are you ready? Are you ready? Are you ready? Okay.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Hell yeah.
So tell me, who do you think is gonna win? So let's see who goes for it. This is gonna be very deadly. This is gonna be epic.
Oh no.
So who is deadliest?
Who is the deadliest warrior?
So okay, first chicken. Let's go for the first one. And I'm sorry, they're cold.
Like,
yes,
my heart.
I know, but still. But you're getting free chicken anyway. Is that right? One, two, three, go. I forgot about that. Excuse me. Remove all this all the way. And we have to eat the whole chicken for us to finish it off. Seconds. Give it to you. Give it to you. Don't be laughing, bitch. I know you want some. You know you like it, don't you?
You, Chewy.
I don't want to eat it anymore.
Milk.
I have to drink it? I don't want to drink it.
That's how you... What, do you give it away?
Yeah.
Really? When it comes to heat, it usually takes 15 minutes for it to wear down. You just gotta bear it, that's all. Either way.
Bosco won. The cat went down.
Yeah. $20 Subway card goes to Bosco. Okay, yep. Either way, they gotta pretty much share it anyway. Well, maybe.
Child.
Enjoy the show. There's Bosco and Cara here. So this was like a deadliest thing I ever do. So just remember this. It's on. Give it a thumbs up. Subscribe. See you next time. Bye.